Okay, guys, today we've got a mystery box from Instagram. It is Digger Jim. He puts them out rarely, but they're usually really good. So, he's not... It looked like this was $65 out the buck. Not the thing you were guaranteed a coin in it, like some kind of coin. I think most people will get a copper coin, but he has one silver 1 ounce in there, which is a Star Wars coin. So, let's see if we get that. I'm on that one myself. I do have a pretty good collection of silver, like 20 ounces of different coins and stuff. I got box number one in a nice holder. I'm assuming we'll see the coin pretty much right away, but you never know. Let's see what we got. Let's see. Gonna kind of see. Oh, yep, I definitely got the copper coin. Yeah, I got copper coin, which is cool. I can see it. Sorry, Jim. So number one did not get the big coin. I got the copper coin. Here's a little note from Jim. We have a Digger Jim sticker. I don't mind copper coins. Ooh, hold on. I want to see the rest of my stuff here. Thank you for purchasing. I'll read this later. You guys don't need to hear about it. So let's see what coin we got first. We got a... this is a U.S. 1 ounce copper $5.99 coin. Very cool coin. That will go in my copper collection. I have some copper already. Are these all going to... Okay, first going to go. He start here, but he has them all turned up, so I'll see them as I tell you guys what they are, so no big deal. I can't see quite what they all are. Let's see. It's over here. Hope everybody who got the last round of mystery boxes of mine like them. I haven't heard anything yet. We'll see. Ugh. Okay. Well, no, because I'm all... Only the first one's turned downwards. So, let's see. What do we get? Number one. Masters of the Universe. Number 15. I very cool. I don't know that one. Oh, good old Wolverine Black, White, and Red. Black, White, and... Yeah, White and Blood. Number one. So, cool cover. Next up... a Captain Marvel 36. Huh, very cool. Older. Next, we have a Ghost Rider number one. Black cover. Blank cover? Yep, pretty much a blank cover. Very cool. Next up. Da-da-da, Crisis Infinite Earth. The Final Fate of the Flash, number 8. I don't know. It's been a while since I've seen these books. Oh, next, we have Marvel Team Up. It's probably one of the ones I bought for him. Marvel Team Up number 40, Spider-Man and Sons of the Tiger. Very cool. Okay, we're down to the last 4 or 5 books. There we go. Oh, Iron Man number 70. Whoop, there's my keeper. Definitely goes into my Iron Man collection. Very nice. Oh, I think I already have this one, but we'll check out. It's got a ding or two in it. Was that a ding? Yeah. Uncanny X-Men 167. 3 books left. I'm going to turn this one over so we can't... I want to be... No, 2 books left. Second to last. Oh, Dark Horse presents number 36. First Aliens vs. Predator on cover. Very cool. In the final book, I kind of saw what it was, so here it is. Secret Wars number 3. This is the first... I forgot her name. I know it's somebody. She's going to be in the She-Hulk. She's going to be in the She-Hulk movie, or TV show. Let me go double. I'm going to look it up while we're sitting here. So, if you don't like it, too bad. I know it's somebody. I don't even know if this will work. Let's see. That's not what I want to do. Sorry, you guys get to wait a minute. Secret Wars. Wars number 3. I know it. What is it? It is the... yes. Volcana and New Titania. I think she's going to be in it. So still, quite a bit of books for your $65. And I'm definitely keeping this one. I think I already have number 3, so that may go somewhere. Dark Horse Presents, I'm not a big Alien fan. X-Men, I already have this one. I'll have to look through and see. I don't know a lot of these. The Ghost Rider I might keep for now. The Black, White, and Blood, I definitely have a lot of those right now. So, definitely a few keepers for me and a few not. Thank you, Jim. I do like the coin, probably the best. I always do like copper coins. Copper looks cool, even though it's not really worth much. So, that's it, guys. Thanks for watching a whopping 5-minute video. So, thanks, and I'll talk to you soon.